For this exercise, you're gonna be working on what's called a lunge pulse. So you're gonna spread your feet a couple feet apart, make sure that your knees and your toes are facing forward, and then you're working on sitting down from your hips and bending at the knees. Only go as far as you can without any discomfort. You shouldn't have any knee pain or ankle pain. And you're gonna repeat 30 seconds on one side, or roughly 30 pulses, and then you'll switch to the opposite side. You should also be incorporating your core, so you wanna make sure that you're contracting your belly muscles to keep your posture tall. You don't wanna be leaning forward at the waist. Once you finish 30 on one side, put the opposite foot in the front. Same idea, bring your back knee down towards the floor with your posture tall.